So, don't know exactly what time we're going to be getting there. Depending on what the weather is on top of Ashland Pass, they might stop there and take a break. Then we'll continue on to Tualatin from there.
Happens, maybe we'll come up with something neat. All right, talk to you later.